conversation. You know, Tony Schiavone, I was listening earlier on a monitor. Ricky Morton, I want. People with belts around the ring beat you up. Ricky Morton is 1987. It's not going to happen. I'm an ultimate wrestler. You want to wrestle me anytime, any place, but you got to remember that was done not personally.
Excuse me, Mr. Jim Crockett is out here. Mr. Crockett?
What, do you got another check to cancel or something?
No checks canceled. I got a proverbial good news and bad news for you. The good news is on October the 18th, the fans in the Omni will get to see Tully Blanchard wrestle.
Okay.
The bad news for Tully Blanchard, it will be in a lumberjack, and the lumberjack will have belts.
Well, that really is what Ricky Morton was talking. He said that the Lumberjacks at the Omni on the 18th will have belts around the ring when you go up against Ricky, I guess.
Can you believe that?
Belts!
The leather straps.
What happened to wrestling? Wrestling's on the marquee. Says nothing about Lumberjack matches. Regroup. Mr. Crockett!
Okay.
Canceled chicks! Dusty Rhodes, money above! It all fits together now! Let's please take the horsemen down! They're getting too big for their britches, huh? Well, that's fine. You want lumberjacks? Bring belts. Mr. Crockett, you be one of the lumberjacks. You come down there with a big belt. Because I'm going to throw Ricky Morton right in your lap. And the one thing you don't think about, Ricky Morton, the lumberjack belt match. Everybody that gets thrown in the ring gets whipped like I just did to you on national television. Whipped you like you were a little boy. Now, Ricky Morton, you think about it. Because when it's all over in the Omni or any place else, I'm going to whip you. Orange's going to be whipping you. He'll be out there with a belt. And we're going to take you down, and then the championships are ours. Been your pleasure, as usual.
We're coming right back.